Can I have COVID and still test negative?
It is certainly possible to test negative and be infectious with COVID. The most important thing is to test multiple times. And with Omicron, it seems that more and more people are testing positive after days of symptoms. And so it's really important to do multiple tests, especially at least 4 to 5 days after your symptoms start. There is research that shows that people who have a positive antigen test are much more likely to be infectious than people who have a negative antigen test. One of the theories about why you can test negative and still have symptoms is that in people who have had a previous infection or in people who are immunized, your immune system is really primed to fight the infection. So your immune system, you know, revs up really quick as soon as the virus gets into your body, preventing the virus from getting to a high enough level in your body to actually be able to be found by the test. Another potential issue would be just getting a good enough sample. So you really need to follow carefully the instructions for use that come with the test and really trying to get a good sample on that swab.
Thank you.